There's some potential in this move. Looking to play his teammate through. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Austin. Well, it was easy on the... Well, they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. He now has a yellow card. He's an important player, of course, with the goals he scores. And they won't want to lose him if he makes another disciplinary mistake.
No, I mean, he's normally their go-to man when they need a goal. So he's on a bit of a tightrope.
Victorino, good forward play from them. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Bounced away from him. Gets his foot in there. Victorino. Norman. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Read the play well to intercept. It's Bailey. It's Messi. Into the attacking third. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Hunter. It's Bailey. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And the cross comes in now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Hunter. Bates on the attack here
and shoots.
The shot gets blocked. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Defender to it first. Little piece of interplay between the two. First touch was poor. Hunter stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's a great interception. He went in well. Norman. Cut out by the defender. Attacking now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Cross coming in now. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Good work from the referee. Well, could be a booking here. Spotted that well and intercepted. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Strong challenge. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Richardson. It's a good place to win the ball here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
And he's threaded the path through neatly
to get the equaliser.
It's a match of narrow margins. That would have been the equaliser. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Well, the reference. It's the start now of the second half. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, good through ball.
To level it up now.
Well placed right into the bottom corner. If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, and it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
So, away we go at one all. Came in with a challenge. On to the attack now.
His teammates will thank him for that.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Guerrero!
A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Now, here is a little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
He's coming forward with some danger. Austin. It's Bailey, just working away to try and find an opening. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Good forward play from them. Richardson. Hunter. Guerrero. Victorino. Good interception. They've got the ball back by that interception.
He's got his shot off now.
And they're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Attacking well here.
And shoots!
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. And now Messi. That will help ease the pressure. Victorino. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Bro, Greenwood, are you kidding me, man? That was the easiest pass for a pass into the ball, man. What's going on with you, people? I'm the one who passed it to you for both your attempts to get PS goals, man. Hey, yo, and you defense guys are flip guys, right? I tried throwing some balls up over the top. I'm a 95 striker. You guys are like 80s, and I get it, but...
Remaining. Oh, too early, offside.
Well, you guys got to send the ball up.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. And now Messi. The break is definitely on. Gets his foot in there.
It's Messi.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And it will be their throw.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Guerrero. One back very quickly.
Definitely a throw in there.
Walker. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. There's good progress with this attack. And the cross comes in now. Now Bailey.
It's Messi.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Well, this could be promising here.
Messi! It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there...
Spotted well by the... That will be a free kick. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Norman. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. It's Bailey. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
The time to be added on here is, well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Challenges for the ball. He might be through. Messi! It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Oh, I'm glad I streamed this game on YouTube.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that. Referee has reached for his whistle and he's blown it.